Okay. Welcome to Final Fantasy VI Worlds Collide. Drafting again with Jefe01. Let's do our setup. Out of curiosity, yeah, other way is way better. Okay, so picks go as this. I'm gonna just roll through them. I'm not gonna go too much into descriptions. See, we got the Cell Sword, Generous Rewards, Uncultured Auctions, Elder Worms, Apocalyptic Upgrade, Discount Magic, Potent Espers, Summoner's Horizon, King's Gambit, Clue Skip, Chaos Magic, All Natural Thamesin Flavor, Cutting Edge Spoils, No Free Lunch, NPC Zapper, Calmness, All Natural Thamesin Flavor, Cloudborne Mastery, Calmness, Uncultured Auctions, Random Chest, and Reanimation. Reanimation is, the party is automatically inflicted with Overcast. So you die, you turn into a zombie. Phoenix Downs are worthless, which means you want Revifies. So we start with Shadow, with Sword Tech. And we will stay ahead of enemies on experience points, so that'll make the seed go a bit faster. Oh, freebie checks are gonna be totally worth our time. Alright. Okay, so we only need 10 espers. So let me see. Skip, we would need Dome of Siege. Dome of Siege is like the only one we can reliably do if we find someone for it. Floating continent, holy crap. And Colosseum. Okay. Giving 1 minute warning. Ten espers. Floating continent is going to happen. Yeah. Alright, starting in three, two, one, go. Shadow Science, let's start. Rage, Tools, Sword Tech. Like, starting Flash is not bad. Just not on that character. Rage can be decent. Answer, that's actually kind of nice. No, we do have Y remove. Cat hood. Calcium bait. Bioblaster can actually be worth it. Buy a couple of those. Earrings, nice. Alright. Got most of what we want right there. Alright, let's go nab us some high-end weaponry. We got three nice, easy ones that we can nab. We will take a rag. Twelve. Seems doable. Money, fantastic. Garbage. All right, so I guess the big thing right now is armor and shields. There's my shields, weapons. We don't need, but no. Warp stones and dried meat, I think, are the next two big things. Thank you. definitely want to attempt to buy an Esper before we go and do crazy stuff. Come on, weapons. Armor. Double Illumina. Not gonna complain. Alright, nice. Oh, that's actually fine. Take ourselves a grind fight. Oops. Trying to keep my loot and scoot down to a minimum. What is Shadows Magic Power? 41. That's pretty good. Oh yeah, safety save. Ew. Yeah, add an MP sky base, what you gonna do? Oh. All right, that's enough of that. Armor shopping. Hit a couple of places. Sell the garbage we don't need. Thank you. Yeah, that'll get the job done. It's not great, but something. We don't even have relics yet. No. Not paying that. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna hit this, then we're gonna do whatchamacallit. Grab a grind. No rabbit. This will have to do. Oh, yeah, we're fine. What do we got? Anything exceptionally good? Not really. All right, swing sticks. HP 50%. All right, let's go. Any of these multi-target parasite. I guess no rabbit casts cure too, I think. Zone is learned. Let's get that on the next character. Snail. All right. Works for me. Chad. Moment to heal up. Okay. Yay, disconnect. Gotta love it. Can't I ever have a smooth stream? comes with a behemoth suit, which is great. There you go, buddy. Oops. No, not yet. We're in Cure 3, and then we're going down the Stunner route for Shadow. Stunner magic plus 2. Yeah, you're a jerk. That is a hyperist. Oh, I could have skipped this. Oh, we could have totally skipped this. Okay. We need to do weapon change. Ragnarok, where are you? Front row. Totally going to Parasite. Thank you, Celeste. That is Cure 3. Now let's go get some earrings. case you get a second character. Other Atma. Yes, let's just smack you around. You're a jerk. Actually doing okay. Like, we are doing slightly longer checks, but that's alright. Sweet, second character with Cure 3. Speed plus 2. Don't mind if I do. Fourth character would be really nice. It's not a fourth character. That was a sexy find. I am gonna safety save right here, just in case. We are strong enough to take on some dragons at this point, because we do have Elder Worms. Alright, just swing. Swing. So we are in a world of ruin, so I'm going to try and use that. Diamond Vest is better than what you have. Raiden, what do you got? Strength plus 2. And quick. Oh, I really don't want to shame walk, so and do this. Somebody has the warp spell, which I don't think. No. We're gonna do this fight smart. Ouch. That's a party wipe. That's cute. One more try. Thank you. Alright, we got him. Let's just see if Bio does anything to him. Okay, I guess that did not matter too much. But we got a dead dragon at level 28. And we now got a Pearl Lance for sale. I should have probably paid a little more attention. EXP egg is nice, but not need it. Warp stones? like this fight. Show him what you got. So yeah, we're gonna grind these. Yay, more reach frogs. It just went from like nothing to like 50,000 GP and big pile of experience points to go with it. And now we got money. Just like that. Shadow is now a super heavy hitter. Your show, Shadow. Never underestimate Stunner. That is not a character. There's only one answer to this. Oh! There's only one answer to this now. Well, there's a couple answers, but this is what we should do. We're gonna take a quick look at the armor shop, see if there's anything worth my time now that I got a big fat stack of cash. Yes, I'm gonna take one of those. In fact, I will take two. Feather Duster. Money. And an Echo Screen, which I really don't need. We are lacking calmness protection, so that's going to be a little annoying. And we are hoping for a character at the end of this. Because if we don't get a character at the end, we're probably in trouble for Final Kefka. Thank you. Yeah, not taking that chance with tap dancers. Might as well prepare for the worst. Jack up somebody's hit points. So, yeah, it's looking like we're gonna have to solo. Like, we were able to do Dome of Siege, but get and skip, yeah, not happening. No! No, we do not like this fight. Come on, run. Thank you. That is why you safety save. Alright. This is a fight we can do. Another fat stack of cash. Followed up by another fat stack of cash. Hoping for a character. That's a character. That is Doom Gaze. switching you over. That was a scary fight. And we got a ton of money. Yeah, we do. Got a nice stack. Sure. Oops. Alright, not overly concerned about weaponry. There's my warp stones. Gonna do a little bit more armor shopping for Edgar. Four shield, diamond vest is, it's not great, but it's gonna have to do. Let's go Zephyr Cape, Black Belt. Probably did not need that. Oh, and yeah, we got plenty of Echo Screens. All right. Let's go. All right. You can solo. Well, actually, I don't want you to solo. You'll have to solo. No, I'm gonna... Yeah. You... I'm half tempted to have Edgar and Shadow take on a dragon. Why not? Maybe we'll come across some better armor while we're here. Or shields. Better shields would be ideal. Magic brush. Nice. Beautiful. Edgar can wear it. That is just fantastic. Another Atma weapon, which I'm not going to use. Because receiving the damage I receive is just going to be too high. Economizer is actually kind of nice. Yeah, we'll put that on. Cyan. He's got quick. Alright, weapon change. I wonder what lures I have. Yeah, we'll have these two smack a dragon. Excellent. Another rag, which we don't need. I said, you are getting the economizer. Here you go. So we should be okay for Final Kefka. We got one character with solid AoE and magic. And we got three characters with hard-hitting pinpoint. It is actually half tempting to do the Atma weapon on Edgar, because of that snow muffler. But I don't want to have to constantly deal with healing him. Well, looks like we are switching back over to Atma. Meme chest. Yeah, I guess we can stick with that, Ma. I'll be fine. Zephyr Cape. See Siren. So we'll go Palador. Running shoes, why not? I thought you had quick. I guess not. All right. Guess Celeste has quick. Which means we're gonna just slap the Hyperist on Cyan here. Or Black Belt. Nah, let's go Hype. Maybe it's Shadow that has quick. Huh. Alright, slap quick on you. Hopefully this fight will let you learn it quick enough. Alright, Hero Ring. Running shoes. Alright, that's a weapon change. Wow, I guess Jefe's almost done. Just saw him typing. Alright, we learned quick. let's start this off with X Zone. Oh, you got the wrong weapon on. Let's fix that. So apparently Jefe got nailed by Doomgaze, whereas I got lucky. Alright, let's quick up. I could have sworn I taught quick to somebody else. Let's see if this will work. That was not unexpected. A three-character Kefka? Totally doable with my party. I will consider Sword Tech 7 on this phase. It's going to do more than 10,000 damage. Not much over. All right, I won. Probably barely. Oh, by seconds! Seconds! So I finished with a 117.31. And Jefe with 117.39. Wow. All right, well, GG's. Thanks for tuning in. I shall be around.